July 23rd is a special day for Chris Sadler because it will mark the fifth anniversary that his father received a life-saving double lung transplant.
I didn't even know a double lung transplant was possible. I figured if you need a lung transplant, you're in a bad way. You need double. Well, that's not even possible. Sure enough, it is. And we're blessed to have world-class facilities. One of only three transplant centers in Canada is in Edmonton. So it was nice that I lived there. They could come stay with me as they needed to plan and recover. And, you know, unfortunately, morbidity and mortality for lung disease is among the highest in Canada, yet here in Alberta, it receives less than a third of the funding that it actually needs to operate properly. So to me, it's very, very personal and very, very far reaching. I'm trying to hit every pocket, every person in Alberta and across the Northwest Territories that we can to let people know that, hey, this needs heightened awareness, and we need to raise some funds and really spotlight lung disease in Alberta.
Sadler says that he'll be walking 30 kilometers per day over a 16-day period to get from Lethbridge to Edmonton, and he's hoping to raise $50,000 for the Lung Association of Alberta and Northwest Territories.
Give or take a little bit, usually I'm in that 31, 32 kilometers a day before we rest. I can recuperate ice and wrap and bandages, whatever I need to do. And again, it goes rain or shine, so no turning back now.
Last year, Sadler walked from Calgary and made his way to Edmonton. The fundraising goal was to get to $22,000, but that was surpassed quickly.
You know, at the halfway point, we were notified that we had met our goal of $22,000. We decided, okay, 11-day walk. Let's make it a little bit higher, symbolic of the extra 11 days. So $33,000, we asked Albertans to help out, and we were able to meet and exceed that as well. So that was very, very exciting.
For more information on Sadler's Walk or to donate, you can visit ab.lung.ca/walktobreathe. For Bridge City News, I'm Micah Quinn.